Here at Sobe, you kind of get up, still dark out, and as soon as that sun kind of peeks up over that horizon, it's just, you know, it's on.
What people want, this event has it.
We have photographers coming from California, and we have models coming as far as Finland and Denmark.
Next thing you know, it's 2 a.m, and you're kind of done shooting for the day. You've got a card full of photos and plenty of work to do when you get home.
People, can you hear me? There's a message that I'm sending out. I've got the answer to all your problems, and tonight I'll be singing it loud. Just surrender yourself to the
great opportunity at an amazing spot here in South Beach, Miami.
Kiss me all before you go. Summertime sadness. I just wanted you to know, baby.
If you are an aspiring model, or you're, you know, from just starting out to obviously a professional model and it's your career, like, anybody can benefit from this event because of everything that you can take away from it.
Recommend this event to any model out there, aspiring model, or like you, someone that just wants pictures?
I would definitely recommend this event. It is so much bang for your buck, and you get all these beautiful pictures with these amazing photographers, and you really get the opportunity to do different types of shoots. You don't just do all bikini or all lingerie or all fashion. You can do anything, and you have the opportunity be really creative because you have this beautiful Miami backdrop to just work with.
I'm Lauren Carey and I'm from Philadelphia. I've been modeling for 7 years now and I'm also a professional photographer.
I have like a year-long, you know, bucket list, you know, of things that I want to accomplish in the year. And one of my things was to get a crown. And then I finally got a crown. So it was definitely a time in my life where everything that I've done and all of my hard work, I feel, you know, paid off.
Thank everyone that made this amazing event possible, and I hope to see you next time.